freezing. What is that around your head, Ron?
Movie magic.
It's, yeah, the miracles of movie magic right there. How do we get such wicked effects in our vids?
I don't know, because we're awesome.
Alrighty, and we're going to be putting on a good show for you folks today. Today, I bunny hop 1,000 times in a row and break the world record for most bunny hops in Omega Ruby, broadcasted live on Twitch.
1,000 bunny hops.
1,000. How long will it take? That should only take about, 10 minutes?
Yeah.
And then I'll have the world record, but, you don't want to set the bar too high right out of the gate,
Right. So you can beat it later?
Yeah. So then if someone else comes back and they get 1,010, and I'm like, no problem. I can reclaim that. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Alright guys, today, since I'm really bad at memorizing, types, what types go against what, and, besides, the basic ones, two birds, one stone, rock against line, I made this for myself, and for Ron to help. So, at any point in time, I can just pull up this type chart real quick, and then we can all together choose the, appropriate moves. How about that?
Yeah. I like it. Looks good.
All I gotta do now is post my dudes on the dudes, and we're gonna go into the game. You down, Ron?
I'm down.
Public. Share it. And if I have time today, or feel the need, I'm gonna eat this.
What do you got? Is that some kind of cake?
It's not a cake.
Is it a bun, Nikuman?
It's got meat in it. It's a teriyaki daburu.
Daburu?
Yeah, I don't know if you can see it clearly, but there's two all beef patties with cheese and... Oh man, those are delicious.
Daburu, like double?
Daburu, yeah, it means double. Daburu baga, teriyaki.
Teriyaki daburu baga.
Yeah, I like those. They're not healthy though, so. Alright guys, let's start getting into the stream of stream. I stream of genie.
What?
Last time I left off... Okay, wait. Should I try out my cake, Leon?
You gonna try out that cake, Leon?
Yeah, I'm thinking about it. Where'd he go? Is he... Cake? Yeah, I'm gonna use... No, that's Shallow Gal. Where's the cake, Leon? There you are. You little demon. Feisty little guy. Are you Halo and out of control?
Is it supposed to follow me? Or...
No. I just picked a color palette here. Let me doctor you up a second.
Yeah, doctor me up. It's more magic.
Dr. Pepper you? Okay. What I'm gonna do is... Properties...
Oh, God.
Now you're like the Terminator. it's not a proper green screen. I was trying to get the background phased out. Are you good with that, then?
I guess. My teeth look good.
That looks disgusting.
Yeah, deal with it.
All right, guys. Well, hello to everybody in the chat. Hello. Looking good there, Ron. You're like in the bizarro Twilight realm or something. And your face.
Yeah.
Your face and your teeth are falling off.
I'm ashen faced.
If you want any time, just tell me and I'll turn that on.
Huh, let's roll with it.
Okay. So, Kecleon's, he's pretty good, I think. So, I gotta swap out for somebody. Withdraw. I can't withdraw. Okay. Who should I put away? I like Shrairibi.
Kecleon?
No, I'm not putting Kecleon away. I think I'll put this Absol away for now. I want to use him soon, though, but I gotta try out this Kecleon.
Try it out.
Alright, let's see how good he is. Show me your moves! And today we got to see me Electric Mudkip playing for you guys. So you should go check him out on old YouTuber.
The YouTubes.
What was I doing? Hopper down. What was I doing? Oh, Kecleon in the first slot. Switch him up. All right. Ron, can you bring him up to Steam where I am in the game? And that will help me too, because I kind of don't know what to do right now.
Well, right now, you just finished the Four Tree City Gym.
Uh-huh.
And right now, we want to go back to Route 1... Oh, you're on 121. So we're on Route 121, and we're heading east.
Remember I went into that cave the other day, and there was a ton of baddies in there?
Yeah, the cave that you surfed to, that one?
Yeah, because I'm not supposed to go there, though, you said. Or I can go
there. Well, it's not... You can. I mean, you can go and adventure all you want there. It's just not part of where we were trying to head at the time.
Yeah. So see, now, I'm going to cut you off for just 1 second. I'm sorry, but this is an example. Like, say I'm in this battle, and usually I'll know the Pokemon's type, right? Like, that's electric type. But...
Right.
So, then I'm like, oh, crap, I can't remember. Is, like, psychic good against electric or something? I just pop this open. And I'm like, oh, there you go.
Oh, there it is.
And yeah. I can see psychic deals, you know, it doesn't have anything to do with electric. So, it's just nothing.
So there you go. There it is.
And then we smash his face. Okay, so going down this route, right? And then I'm heading to another route. A route that connects to a route that connects to a town or something.
Yeah, if you just keep heading east, down Route 121, we'll eventually end up in Lily Cove, I believe? Yeah, Lily Cove City.
Hmm. Looks like my Kecleon's not very strong yet.
The Force is strong with him, though.
Yeah. The Force? Oh, because he can, like, go invisible.
Yeah, he's got an invisibility cloak.
Alpha Sapphire makes a great Christmas gift.
Certainly does. Crack it open.
Crack it. Yeah, crack it open, Em. Alright, well played. Look at this guy with his bowler and his mustache.
Classy old man doing battle with you. I like it.
I'll wear my bowler next time we stream.
Do it. I wish I had a bowler.
You'll have one someday.
Someday.
I like bowlers. I like tangos too. You know, I think people on the internet confused a tango for a fedora. Oh, no.
Yeah.
You agree with that?
Yeah, I agree with that.
I don't think this Kecleon can take this many Shuppets.
And you can try.
Normal doesn't hurt them. Psychic is bad against Ghost. So, I think I'm just going to swap out of here. Shuppet Horde is too strong for me. What's good against them, then, that I have here? How about just throw out Fish Sticks and surf them?
Throw them out.
Pika! What was that?
Pika!
Pika Makika. Rad Shuppet Horde. It's pretty rad. Why is there so much studio magic?
We got magic. We got movie magic.
Something's wrong with me.
That's true. That's 100% true.
That's you. I don't mean it the way you're thinking of it.
Yeah.
All right, guys. I'm gonna get taken down. Yeah, they do look like sock puppets, right? You kind of do. Like finger puppets. Like Ron has. Did you?
I have finger puppets. Let's see what they look like with this movie magic, though. Look at that far-fetched. Oh, it's like Shadow Realm far-fetched.
Yeah, do you see what's going on where you're like kind of bleeding into the game footage, too?
Yeah, like he wants to be... Where he's got a... There yeah. He is. Now far-fetched is in-game.
Yeah.
Pretty rad, man.
Here's Poke Fan Vanessa. Alright, Vanessa. Oh, she's got a Pikachu! Pika life. Man. You messed up, man. You messed up, you messed
up. Messed up, I messed up. Like that?
Yeah. He crit me?
Real hard.
Why does Kecleon not have any good moves?
Because he's a chameleon?
Yeah. Okay, well. Thanks, killer. Killer Smikes. No, that's how you pronounce it.
Thanks, killer.
Killer Smikes. Yeah, I gotta turn the alert sound down. Killer Smikes. Killer's Mikes has a question. What's up, man?
Yeah, let's hear it. Let's hear the question.
A whole new world. A brand new place we never do. And when I'm way up here,
it's crystal clear.
Now I'm in a whole new world.
A whole new world with you.
We did give away on Tumblr. Oh, I haven't... The guy that won ended up messaging me on Tumblr. Finally.
Yeah. Okay.
Is that him?
I don't have it in front of me.
No, I know that's the right name. I just haven't replied yet. If technically he didn't reply in time to claim it, but we'll ship it. We'll give it to him anyway. Right?
Yeah. Yeah, if that's him, I mean, you'll reply, and then, yeah, he says that's him. We'll get it to you, boss.
The user draws power to... I'm on the Tumblr account, you know, not every single day, but when I get back on there today, I'll check him and get in contact with him.
Alright, cool.
The user... You know what he should do?
What should he do?
He should... message or send another message on Tumblr from that username and saying he's Killer's Mikes. That way we can verify that we can, you know, this is the real, you know, we just have to get that verification. And then we can...
Well, he heard you, so yeah. I'm sure he'll do it.
Okay, so let's take a look at natural gift. The user draws power to attack by using its held berry. No, I don't care about that. Is that any... Do people use that a lot? Like, berry attacks?
I don't know.
Keep the old ones.
I don't know.
Ron's really falling apart over there.
I am. Just... I'm in pieces, really.
I don't have cut, so I think being over here is a big waste of my time. To anybody who doesn't know, I have an announcement. Well, I made this announcement yesterday, but same one.
Make it again.
We have another promotion coming soon where we give out fancy Pokemon, event Pokemon, shinies, Japanese, 6IV dittos, you name it, we got it.
That sounds pretty rad to me, yo.
We're going to be spinning that wheel of destiny over and over and over and over again until our, you know, until we hurt. Wait, I use Psycho Sift. It doesn't do anything.
Dang it.
I just misclicked. Oh, I'll check my fan mail. You hear that wind?
I hear it. It's windy.
If we get up to... If we get 200 new followers in the next... 60 seconds? What?
Yeah? Tell me about it.
Ron's going to take off his pants and jacket live on stream.
Yep. That's it. You got to start running this stuff past me, though, before the stream goes live.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that sounds committed. Yeah, okay.
I'm a committed person. What can I say? Ron.
Yeah.
Hold on a second. I'm trying to talk to M. M, I haven't used those Pokemon yet because I haven't... Why doesn't Fly work? I haven't used them yet. I just haven't done anything with the stuff I got traded yesterday. Today, now is the first time I've played since the last time. And I just swapped in that Kecleon.
Swap him in.
Wake up, Sharkbite. See, he flies into the sky.
I know what he does.
You super
mega.
You super mega, and I'm super mega, and we super mega, and I'm gonna mega you in the face, cause you're drooling and you're a loser. Do 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 do. Wow.
That's a sweet song. I like your song.
Oh, really?
Mm-hmm.
Thank you. Okay, I gotta get out of here. Should I creep? If you play real music, I mean, not real music, but if you play music that's, you know, owned by big pharma, then they delete your audio on Twitch.
By big pharma?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Does rock hurt ghosts? I can't remember. Doesn't seem to matter. I think I'm gonna die.
You can switch him out?
I use slash. I knew. Okay.
Well, at least he didn't affect you. That's nice.
Yeah, I knew that doesn't hurt. My voice is breaking up. Help me! I need a. Your friend to help me. Shuppet's face looks weird when he dies. He's like in pure agony. You know what I'm saying?
I feel you.
I see.
He is just like a sock with a ball in it, though. So I mean,
yeah. I'm gonna start progressing now through the story.
Do it. Progress?
I don't know why I'm coming here. Yeah, that turkey is in the family for sure. I don't know.
He's not going anywhere. He'll be around for a long time.
Ron's gonna pardon him next year.
I certainly will.
Yeah. Okay. Wow, I got to ride my bike for like 500 milliseconds. Okay, now let's go. Yeah, we're in the water swimming! It's not
swimming!
Looks like I'm swimming. I'm actually surfing. This is called surfing. What I'm doing.
Surf it. Okay. Surf it out.
Okay, so just skip that tunnel.
Yeah. You're still on 121, is that correct?
I don't know where I'm at now. Someone asked, Raichu asked, why is the turkey even a thing? Is that the question? Is that the question? Because...
She must have not been here on Thanksgiving.
I don't know. Yeah, we had a Thanksgiving special, and the turkey was there. Did.
Yeah, and he was making noises, and I made his noises back at him.
Yeah, you turn the other cheek on that turkey.
I said, right back at you, dog.
Ron went straight halibut cheeks. Oh, look at you! You do have little halibut cheeks.
I do. Look.
I don't know if that tunnel's where I need to go. Pyromaniac says the tunnel's looking like where I need to go.
Well, go that way then. We're here for the people. Do what the people want.
Can I have game sounds?
Sure.
People came here for Monsters Incorporated, and then we gave them Pokemon.
Well, they are pocket monsters, so that seems reasonable.
Yeah. Alright, so the next person that...
Yes?
We're gonna have a Christmas special too, you guys.
You're darn right we are.
And I don't know how it's gonna... What the heck? Did you see that?
The ghost?
Yeah.
Ghosty McGhost? I saw it.
Is there some guy spamming his giveaways?
Well, if he spams it again, I'll do something about it.
I have every Pokemon. Ugh. I got cursed, you see?
That's what's gonna happen in here. You'll get cursed a lot. I think all the Pokemon are like ghost Pokemon.
Hey, 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 hey. Man, something's wrong with me.
I know that.
You don't get it though. I'm like, I don't know. I feel funny. I guess I'm just tired.
Feel kind of funny?
Not that tired though, because I can do this. Woo 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 woo!
Oh, I liked it.
See what I'm saying?
I like it a lot.
Ooh, I want the star me. Or star you rather. Whoops. Almost blew it.
Star me and star you.
Yeah, I want to star you and I want to bring him up to my star power. I have star power, don't I?
I think so. I think we can safely say you have star power.
Birds are good against liquid type, right?
Yeah, why not?
Because, bird, you know, I just get the image of, like, a bird bath, and, you know, birds just bathing and getting wet, splishy splashy.
Bird is the word.
Right. Yeah, that was a really dumb move, actually. Because Fletchfingers is fire type.
I'm gonna rectify that move.
Yeah, I hope this. Whoa!
Whoa now.
Too small. There's no way that's gonna kill him. It was crit, too? Okay. I'll go with. Celebrity.
Go with it.
Hi. Okay. Celebrity. That's what I would name my Celebi if I could name this one.
Celebrity.
Celebrity. Celebrity.
Celebrity.
Cerebi. Got him. You did. Celebi's 47 already? That's why Kecleon seems so weak, because he's only level 30, and all these other guys are, you know, high 30s or 40s.
Yeah.
Grumpig. I'm not a Grumpig fan. Any Grumpig fans up in here?
I'm not a big fan of a lot of the pig Pokemon.
You don't like pigs? What type is Grumpig? Normal?
I don't know. Let me look him up. I'll let you know.
I don't hate all the pig Pokemon. I hate the one... I think the most recent Pokemon whose face I hate the most is Slaking. If you look at his face, like, real close, I just hate it.
He's real sad.
Is he sad? I thought he just looks like lazy and ugly.
I think he's like depressed. Like he's like.
Like he just can't get out of bed in the morning. He's like,
Yeah. And he's like, he can't find a job, and he's not getting along with his family. His mom's always haranguing him about something.
Thanks, Em.
So he's just like.
She's just like, bleh. He's like you.
Yeah.
I can't use my bike. It's my father who's preventing me from having the life I desire. Damn you, father!
Thanks for that.
No problem. Okay. I want to read what this guy says. It's natural for people and Pokemon to be buried in graves once they die. But I heard
that Pokemon in graves?
Yeah.
I didn't expect that to be a thing.
How do you think they get ghost Pokemon?
Ooh. Not a grave though.
But I heard that it's not the usual way in some places in the world. Okay.
He means like the Vikings, because they set him on fire.
Yeah. Who's the girl next door living in the haunted mansion? It's Ashley. Maniac Valerie. She's sick. You're messed up in the head, Valerie. Look at her eyes. She's like,
we're swirly.
Alright. Sableye.
Get him, Carl.
Sableye. No. I used the wrong move. How do I use the wrong move all the time? Because I'm like playing, like, the DS is sitting down and I'm like playing with it like this. Like. I'm not.
Wait, like this?
Yeah, I'm not like holding the DS like a normal person would when they play. So.
Yeah, I know.
I keep making typos. Eek. Alright. Kecleon, you're not doing what I thought you would do for me. You know, one Pokemon that always has my back is Beardic.
Beardic has always got your back?
Yeah, even though that was just super effective against me, every time I bring Beardic in, he just controls face and smashes it into oblivion.
Good.
See, look at that. Beardic's a one-hit wonder. You one-hit them and no wonder they fainted. I just made a funny. I made another funny. You want to
your Splinter impression?
I wasn't trying to impersonate the way he talks, just the thing he says in a movie.
Oh, okay.
Why?
I don't know. That's fine.
I can try if you want. I wish we could
watch
Turtles 3 on live stream. I guess we could watch it, but no one else could see what we were watching.
We could watch it on YouTube or on like Ustream or something.
No.
Oh, you can't.
You can't watch it. You can't show it. That's the thing. It's cop.
Yeah, that's too bad.
We're gonna get in big trouble if we show that.
Yeah, fair enough.
See you later, man.
See ya. See you later.
Do you really want to go to prison for 5 years just because you wanted to watch Turtles 3?
No, not at all.
Alright, what do I need? What do I need? What do I need? What do I need? I need a big milky one. Come on, yeah, come on down. I need some. Oh no, I did it! I blew it! I need Moo Moo Milk.
What? What just happened?
I used a super.
How'd you blow it?
I blew it. I put a super potion on Kecleon, and he had like. He was 4 HP away from maxed. Somebody should give me money. What do you think about that?
Somebody should give me money.
Yeah. Memories of my darling Skitty. This is where they bury the Pokemon.
Yeah, I know.
This is horrendous. And
I kind of like it.
Wait, so this is like a sanctuary or a funeral home or a graveyard or whatever the mess this is, right? And then in the midst of all this, while people are, you know, grieving over their dead Pokemon, they're like, oh, hey, you want to fight?
Hey, you want to battle? By the way, you want to battle?
That's gross, isn't it? Show some respect. I got burned.
Sick burn, dog.
Oh. Do you want... What are you... Oh, are you trying to remove your face, Steph?
No, I haven't done... I didn't do anything.
Oh.
That's just...
I can...
go back to this. Oh. Probably, yeah. Probably the page I had open was dark.
Here. Yeah,
see?
That...
It worked.
That just makes it look like you're in Twilight Princess. When you're like this.
Yeah. Yeah, I agree.
Now that's cool. We are gonna have a tournament soon, but it's not gonna necessarily be like an X and Y tournament. It's gonna be a... It's gonna be just a showdown tournament.
Are you ready for the showdown?
The reason
get shown down.
Yeah, I want to have it on showdown because then we can like show it on streams and stuff and have the matches live. Oh man, is this guy gonna try to choke me out?
Perhaps, mayhaps.
That's what I thought. Get him, Kecleon.
Get him, Carl.
That was horrendous. Hold on. Chart. Okay. Let's do this. What are you humming about, Ron?
Do it. Let's do it.
He said, get him, Carl. I didn't use Mega Evolution. Is that alright? I don't need it. You miss me. Miss me. Now you gotta kiss me.
Miss me. Now you gotta kiss me.
Isn't that what you used to say to all the young lads?
I just said it.
Uh-oh. Kecleon got deaded.
Pika!
Pika! She's got a Jigglypuff. I really don't understand the Pokemon world. Someone should explain it to me.
You don't understand what?
I still understand the Pokemon world.
The world?
Yeah, I'm gonna start munching pretty soon. Do you care?
Sure. On that Dabadu?
Yeah, I'll just like have a bite here and there while I'm, you know, fish fingering.
Alright.
R.I.P. Rest in peace, Kecleon. I had this idea for a Pokemon game where if your trainer dies... Hold on. First of all, if your Pokemon die, they're dead for good. There's no fainting in my Pokemon game. You just... Your Pokemon's dead and it's dead forever. And it doesn't have a soul. And it just ceases to exist.
I agree with all those things.
Yeah, and then... And then on top of it, if your trainer dies in the game, the game cartridge self-destructs. It just, you know, burns up and you have to buy a new one. That's how
it just self-destructs.
Yeah, that's how my game works. You want to play?
Yeah, I'd play that. Sure, why not?
Only the most skilled adventurers have the courage to embark on Cake's Pokemon Magic Mystical Adventures. Fish fingering. Oh dear.
Uh-oh. Boyfriend and girlfriend here to knock you out.
My
girlfriend's gonna love me even more when she sees how cool I am.
They're double look at, they're making out. And both of
young couple.
Look at both their and... both their coochie or mouths are shaped like this.
Yeah, like hearts. They're out to win hearts and minds.
It's Dez and Luke. Couple Dez and Luke.
Look, their bracelet. You missed. Did you see their bracelet?
No. Should I? No, are you gonna show me?
Well, I don't know how. Maybe at the end of the battle you'll see it, but it's a heart. When they put their wrists together, it makes a heart.
Oh, yeah? Okay.
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
We got an Italian
That's
up
Luigi,
in here.
Right? That's the Luigi one, right?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, that's Luigi.
It's a Ouija time.
Do a Ouija. Oh yeah.
I'm all a Ouija.
Yeah. Dude's like.
I'm all a Ouija.
Dude is oh yeah though. What?
It's hard. Just picturing his knees. Like just picturing Waluigi's knees.
His knees are backwards, right?
It makes me laugh. They're not backwards. They're just perpetually bent.
Yeah, I know.
And he's like, real.
Can you imagine like a wingless Waluigi with like inverted knees and like spider a face like a spider?
A Waluigi. Oh yeah, oh yeah.
Yeah, dude, Wario.
I can't really do a Wario.
Wario. It's a Wario.
It's a me.
You know, Wario saves princesses too. If you ever play Wario Land, he's saved more than one princess in his time.
I like Wario. You know what game that I never played that I wanted to play? Like, so bad?
What?
I can't remember the name exactly. It's on Wii. It's a Wario platformer, 2D side-scroller. It looked so cool to me. I wanted to play it so bad. What's it called? Like Wario's Treasure or something?
Talking about Wario Land Shake It?
Yeah, that one. I wanted to play that game so bad. And also, there's another Wario game. Remember the one on GameCube? It was like a 3D platformer.
Yeah, I remember that one. He's on the cover of it in like a big pile of gold.
Yeah, I bought that game to play, and when I got it home, it the disc was messed up, and I could never get it to work, so I've never played it.
That one's called Wario World.
Yeah, I want to play both of those games, because, and obviously I like WarioWare a lot. I haven't played any of the recent ones, though. The one on GameCube.
Wario Land 4 is supposed to be really, really good. I think you can get that on Game Boy Advance.
Yeah. So we should have a Wario Awareness Day.
Thanks, Dizzy Nitro. Little applause for that guy.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Whoa, you almost destroyed my life. You know what I mean?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, wow.
I know what you mean.
Be careful, Ron.
I know what you mean.
Look at that giraffe rig. It just gave me a zoom into its face. So deep that I felt a little uncomfortable.
Is that how you say his name? Giraffig?
I call him Giraffa-Frig.
Giraffa-Frig? Friggin' Giraffa-Frig?
Dude, look at this competitive prowess that I just engaged in.
Competitive prowess? By busting out your Mega? Or what?
Oh, no, I thought I used Fly with my other guy. Never mind. It was retarded what I did. Never mind. I thought I used Fly, and Latios was gonna go into the sky, and then Surf was gonna sweep everybody, and then he was gonna come down and be like, "What's up?" You know. And if anyone was still alive, he'd hit him. But I totally didn't do that.
Yeah, that's not what happened.
Nope.
Macho Man Randy Savage.
Thanks for the money. Why are these two... Are these two battling together just to look like... Freaky creepy?
Yeah, I think that's the plan.
Because one's like a little girl, like, from Bioshock, and the other one's like this... Bleh! Crazy... Bleh! Isn't she like a little sister? Little... What are they... They're little sisters, right? She looks like she's out of... like... Bioshock-ish-esque. How about that?
Oh.
All right.
Oh, I see what you're getting at.
Yeah, I'm gonna take a bite out of this thing because I'm
take a bite out of crime. Why don't you?
Yeah, bite out of my crime.
When Macho Man Randy Savage died like a year ago, it's funny that Trainer Ollie said,
"Oh yeah, Macho Man Randy Savage coming at ya."
Because when he died a year ago. And I saw the headline, I thought to myself, oh no. And then, like, instantly in my head, his voice went, oh yeah.
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 Sweet. Here, you want to see what this looks like?
Yeah, I do. Let's see the side. Oh. So it is like it's like a Nikuman. Like, it's all encased in a bun.
Stuff's always encased here. And then watch, you bite it open.
And you got a little Debbie cheese in there.
Yeah, there's a Debbie cheese right inside.
It's a Debbie cheese right inside. Just right inside there.
Yeah. Man, I like that. Okay. Keep battling.
I like that, uh-huh. I like that, uh-huh. I like the way you do that right there, lick your lips when you're talking, you make a star.
I like the way you look in them pants. You're so
fine.
You fine.
Your mama a coat of peach, she fall from a dime.
Nobody knows these songs, huh?
Cause St. Louis? Cause Midwest rappers? Is that why?
Yeah. That's way past his prime. He's way past his prime, old Chingy.
I'd agree with that, yeah. You know who's not past his prime, though?
No.
Birdman.
I think Birdman's a great success. There's only one problem.
He's terrible at rapping?
Right. That's what I was gonna say. That's the only problem that I can see.
Right. He's a great businessman, I think.
He's made a lot of money, he has a good record label, he's famous, he's rich. Like, he's just not good at his profession at all.
Yeah, he's not good at rapping.
Yeah. Killjoy Betty knows these songs.
I bet Killjoy is from the Midwest in that case.
Yeah. Yeah, Tupac and Dr. Dre. Yep.
Everybody knows those. Hey, what's brown and rhymes with Snoop?
Are you dumb?
Dr. Dre.
That's really good, Ellie. That's a really good joke. That's not a Ron joke. That's just a funny fucking joke.
It's almost a Ron joke.
Okay.
I mean, it's actually funny, but it's the kind of punchline that I go for.
Yeah. Killjoy Betty's from Oregon.
California and Washington.
Cool. I don't care who you are, that's funny right there. What's that from? Oh, is that Mr. T?
That's from Hick.
Get R Done.
From the Hick comedy. Yeah, that's from Get R Done.
I'm hot.
You got your foot heater on?
Yeah, but that's not the reason I'm hot. I need need more coffee. You know, I wish I had a like a maid that just walked around my house and like would, I don't know, a maid that would wash my dishes, clean my laundry, get me coffee when I need it, you know?
Yeah, you could get one. I think it's relatively inexpensive to get one like once a week.
No,
shows up for like three.
I need one forever. I mean,
always.
I know you gotta
always
pay.
And forever.
You gotta pay money for that kind of stuff, but so that means I'll never have one. But I don't like cleaning a whole lot. I mean, I do it, but I just don't. I'd rather spend my time like masticating or something.
Yeah.
Killjoy Betty said a house.
Chewing.
Yeah, I guess a housewife. I don't know. That's not really what I mean. I mean, the wife does what she wants. I just have a maid, someone like paid, you know, to do stuff. I don't know.
Yeah, do all the things you don't want to do.
And a butler, too. Can I have a butler, too, while I'm at it?
Just get a personal assistant. Now, if you get a butler, he's going to always be trying to give you life advice and stuff like
Batman.
Alfred Pennyworth. Yeah, like Batman.
All right, let's start this. Why aren't you counting?
I am, with my head nods.
Killjoy Betty? I think it's okay to be a housewife. It's a lot of work. Like, that's why I was saying I would pay someone to do that stuff. You know?
Yeah. I don't think he was dissing on it.
No, not dissing on it.
He's just saying he doesn't have one. Be nice to have one.
Have a housewife or have a maid?
Yes.
I don't use maid as like derogatory. I mean like someone I pay to like do stuff that I don't want to do. Or
yeah, someone whose profession it is to be a maid.
Yeah, that's what I meant. Not like you're a maid, you do what I say every day, you know?
All day, every day.
I don't know. There's just stuff I don't feel like doing sometimes. Right? She used to be a live-in maid? I think. That's cool.
Uh, That's cool because you're not paying room and board, so anything you're making is like you're just making it, right?
Yeah. Yeah, I like that. Hey, no. Trainer Ollie, IGN means in-game name. Just letting him know that I saw. In-game name, yeah, I got him. Da-doom, 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 da-doom. Then caretaking for fish.
Are you sure it doesn't mean Imagine Games Network? You know, a subsidiary of Ziff Davis Publishing?
Go on. When I want your sass, I'll request it.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
When I want your sass, I will request it.
Yeah. Until then, refrain.
Please refrain from sharing your opinion with me.
Yeah. No, I don't... I didn't say opinion. I said sass.
Oh, sass.
Yeah, Ron Fiddlesticks is actually Ron Sassafras.
Ron Sassafras and...
Probably two. Unless... You're not down. I want to get a gym... Oh! Look at that.
Uh-oh. Magma.
Sassafras and Ron. I'm going to let you talk to these people while I go fill up my coffee real quick and get... and tinkle.
Wow. Thanks what? For that.
You're welcome.
Yeah, you go tinkle.
Sorry.
You gotta munch that first though.
I worked real hard on the website yesterday, guys. So stuff's coming.
Thanks. Thanks for that.
Yeah.
God body.
And last night I started working around with that cyber saves. Checking it out.
Maku Danuludo.
Alright. I'll be back in a jiffy.
Alright. Well, so, while he's gone, let's tell his deep dark secrets, since that's what he did with me yesterday. Let's see. If you want to know how to say McDonald's in Japanese, it's Maku Danuludo. So that's fun. They usually just say maku, because that's a big, long, silly word. They're not fond of Irish names over there, I guess. This thing on my face is weird. This was Cake's idea. So, if I do this, though, it, like, levels off, and my face looks normal. So that's a bonus. I don't know. Gonna have to look in chat here and see what people are saying that I can respond to. Someone's calling me. I have a phone ringing in my ears because I have it routed through my computer into my head. So that's fun. How are you guys doing? It's it's Thursday. You guys excited for the weekend? I am. I think we're gonna stream pretty much tomorrow night. Tomorrow night for sure. Maybe Saturday night. Kitten Nose. Here. What if I do? Here. Get a Kitten Nose.
I'm back. What are you doing to these people?
Trying to get a Kitten Nose. I had a Kitten Nose.
What's that mean?
I don't know. You know, like a little kitten nose.
Check this out.
Open the window? Open window.
You think I should?
I don't know. You got sunlight. Sunlight screaming in that room.
I'm gonna open and look out to the outside real quick. Just a second. Then you guys see what it looks like in another country. You've never seen that before. I don't think you can see it. Too bright.
Too bright. Too sunny.
I'm in heaven, actually. Is it cold there? Yeah, it's kind of cold. It's a fantastic day, though. It's so nice.
Go hiking.
I'll be doing no such thing. You know what I mean? I'm gonna be coding.
Oh, codeine? Like Tylenol with codeine?
Please, Ron. I said I'll request it. Alright. What's that? That cyborg chick that I fought the other day? What was her name again? I've been seeing her all over the internet.
I can't remember. Tabitha or Patricia or
it's not Tabitha.
Something?
Yeah, you get to see the sunlight in Japan. It's a bright sunny day. It's not actually like it doesn't actually look like I'm in a you know inside of a lamp. Courtney.
Inside of a lamb? Courtney? Is that her name?
Yeah.
If you say so.
Courtney's popular on the interwebs, I found out. Is this the end of the game?
No. No, this is not the end of the game.
Courtney is my wife.
Wife? Away.
Courtney is pretty fly. I mean, I won't deny her that.
Don't deny it.
But she's a robot, right?
Yeah, I believe she's a robot.
Is that true?
Cyborg, even.
Cyborg.
Fletch Finger's dead. What do I do? Kagari is her name in Japanese. Huh. Kagari. I like that name better, maybe? I don't know. Kagari.
Kagari?
Kagari.
Sino confirmed? I thought we already had Sino.
Yeah. Half-Life 3 confirmed.
Yeah, okay.
All hail Gaben.
Okay.
You know what I'm saying?
I liked Half-Life 2 a lot.
I liked Half-Life 2 and Half-Life. I liked Half-Life and Counter-Strike and
I haven't played the original Half-Life for a long, long time, but 2 was... Man, it was good. I really thoroughly enjoyed that game.
Fallout 4 confirmed. Half-Life 3 confirmed.
Final Fantasy 7 Remake confirmed.
Yep.
You know, if, it's too bad that Microsoft bought Rare.
Yeah, that is really too bad.
Man, can you imagine, like, a Diddy Kong Racing on Wii U or 3DS or something? Like, a new one? Man, that would've been... They could pull something off so sick, man.
It'd be amazing.
Yeah.
It'd be absolutely amazing. That game was great. I bought that game without knowing anything about it.
Just
bought it off the shelf, like you do when you're a kid sometimes.
Yeah, just the tip-top. You looked at the back, right, and saw like that there was a little turtle in it and stuff.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, you looked at it, and I saw those balloons, and I was like, what's going on with balloons? And, you know.
Yeah. Yeah, it's awesome. It was... I think back... It was better than the Mario Kart of its era. I mean, The battle, maybe, was better on Mario Kart. I had a lot of fun with 64 battling.
Yeah, Mario Kart 64.
I like the racing better though on, yeah, on Diddy Kong Racing.
Yeah. I agree.
Yeah. Some people still have a shred of hope in the FF7 remake. Do you think someday they're going to remake it? Just because it's... Right? They have to.
Yeah. They might. We'll see. See what happens.
Big stretch. Real stretchy.
I'm fairly certain they'll do it. Should I learn headbutt? Zen headbutt?
Sure. It's a good move.
Yeah. It's better than psycho piss. GB Mario Kart?
Vaguely.
On GBA? On GBA or GB? There's some people here when there's no giveaways.
Yeah, absolutely. There'll be more.
Rehan, you should have been here yesterday. We had all mid-20s, you know, without anything going on. Just having fun, hanging out. And then all of a sudden, we spiked up to like 150 and 200. We were in the multiple hundreds range on viewers for, what, like an hour?
Yeah, for over an hour. We had like 130-ish.
Yeah, so... It just depends, you know? Right now it's a little slow, we just got like, you know, but it's about half what we were doing on the promotions right now.
Which I think is pretty rad.
Yeah.
It's a real nice.
I don't know, we gotta come up with ways to make it fun and interesting. Like, I keep wanting to implement a point system, so that way the people that are like dedicated, you know, like people that show up every day, they deserve some respect and praise, I think. You know, I think we should make the rad peeps section, like, include regulars, you know?
Sure. I'm down with all that.
And I also think we should be point system and people who are here more and hanging out more, those people have a better chance of winning the prizes.
Yeah, that's true. And that's ended up... That is kind of how it ended up.
Well, yeah, it does end up that way, yeah, for sure. Yeah. Obviously, if you show up and you have to be in chat to win, then, you know, then you're going to win more stuff.
Right.
Arr,
pirate combo. Matrix attack. That was a sweet game.
Yeah, it was. No, I bet not very many people know about that game, since it was just a a class project at DigiPen 1 year. I mean,
yeah.
Who would know about that
game?
We
played it. Me and you know about it.
Yeah, I really liked it. Wouldn't that be cool to play on Twitch? That game like that.
Yeah.
Isn't Rock? Rock, yeah. Two birds, one stone. Yeah, it's alright, Raichu. I mean, not everyone's gonna make every stream, you know? And they're fairly long, so... Someday, we'll grow our follower base and we can interconnect events and promotions with the websites and stuff.
Oh, yeah.
B-Arctic grew to level 51.
And he ain't gonna stop. Not gonna stop growing.
Yeah, I'll go to Atlas headquarters and let him know. Thanks, man.
Swift Samurai.
I only played the first Disgaea, but I was always kind of I don't know. It upset me that Laharl was never like the main character ever again. Hey, what's up?
After the first one?
Yeah. What's up, Chris the King?
He becomes king of the underworld, though.
Yeah.
King of the Underworld.
King of the Netherworld. I can't even say the first four bars. I can't even say the first bar of that song I wrote because there's two words in the first, like, 5 seconds that I can't say.
Skip them.
They're not that bad. It's just a word for arse and a word for... Oh, F you, F you, F you. Look at this guy cursing me out. Why is he...
that Rage Comic fade?
Yeah. Okay, we're getting orby. Give me the orbs. Obtain the submarine being constructed in Slateport. Move out at once. Blah, 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 blah. Okay. There she is. There's Kagari.
Kagari.
Analyzing.
Analyzing.
Analyzing. Reading data.
If they make cyborgs and cyborgs say stuff like that, I'm gonna be really pleased. Like, if they make a cyborg that looks as good as Courtney, and then she's walking around like, analyzing data.
Yeah. Yeah, they will.
It's gonna be really great.
They'll make, dude, since the science fiction exists, whenever that stuff is made for real, that imagery is in people's heads, they're gonna apply it to the things that are made. If
Yeah, because they're the one. Yeah, because pop culture influence. Yeah, because it's all cyclical.
Yeah, it will influence. It might not influence exactly what technologies can be made and possible, but when ones that were possible, or like things that were thought of in science fiction that do become a reality are going to be influenced by the science fiction, I think.
Right, like the first hoverboard that goes into manufacturing will be pink because of Back to the Future.
Yeah. There's never going to be a hoverboard, but yeah. I mean, unless you're talking about that scam thing on that with those magnets and stuff. That's not the same thing, in my opinion. The Tony Hawk. Did you see that thing with Tony Hawk, like, spinning around like an idiot on it?
I didn't see the video with Tony Hawk in it, but I saw, like, their first public video that they did where the guy was on, like, the little half pipe and he had to get off of it and, like, push it really hard to get it to go, to get it to go up the half pipe. He couldn't, like, you can't, like, push. Yeah. You know?
Krista King, I can do a couple trades with you, yeah, at the end. I got the blue orb, Ron. Yeah, there was a little while back, there was a fake hoverboard thing. And then it was just obviously fake, you know? And Tony Hawk was in that one too, I think. And then there was these guys with the supposedly a real one, but that's kind of a hoax too, because it's just magnets. I mean, it's not...
Does Tony Hawk have no, just like whoever's paying for ads is where Tony Hawk is?
He's hurting for cash, man. They just offered him like $100. He's like, yeah, I'll do it.
There is no way that guy's hurting for cash. He has to be an absolute moron to be hurting for cash.
Because he had like 17 video games named after him?
Video games and t-shirts and Birdhouse was... You could buy Birdhouse everything. Birdhouse hats and socks and... Like, right?
Yeah. Yeah.
What's the name of their...
Yeah, Birdhouse.
Their deck company, right?
Yeah, Birdhouse. Tony Hawk. Birdhouse.
Right. Yeah, I get it. Bucky Lassick. Yeah. I know.
What's... Ooh! Lucky Charms. No, it's a Well, Vulpix is cute, though.
Got a lot of tails. A lot of tails on that Vulpix.
Yeah. Is it 9? No, it's 5. Tell Twitch to give us a partnership account, Ron.
Yeah, let me just tell Twitch. Hey, Twitch, give us a partner account.
Yeah, if you're listening to us, Twitch, someone's probably wondering why I brought Celebi in against this fire type. If you are, or maybe you're not, but if you are, it's because he has hold back and I want to catch this Vulpix. Celebi's hurting, though. The more it hurts, it hurts. The more it hurts, it hurts. I put you in a Pokeball. There's a nest ball. It gets better, Ron.
I know, it gets better. For all the young kids that don't fit in high school. Is that what you mean?
For you. Hey, what's up, Kevin and Zexma? I think that's how you say that, right? KVN, Kevin? Or is it Kevon? No problem. What were you watching? Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles 3? Is that
It's too bad that it's not called Turtles in Time.
It's not. Is it Acel Pixel? P-I-X-E-L?
Yes, that's exactly right. Volpixel.
I'm gonna name Pixel? I think Pixels. Pixel or Pixels?
Pixel.
Pixel. There's a second Ninja Turtles 3 movie?
No,
you know,
it's not true.
I'm kind of old school with my turtles. I didn't like when they turned them into aliens. Sorry, guys, if you're a fan of them being aliens.
I'm not offended at all.
I like the old school ones where they came from like they were turtles in the sewer and someone dropped ooze. And
yeah, the ooze, secret of the ooze.
Yeah, I like that. That's cool. But maybe, I don't know. Did they think there's just too many like mutant cartoons and comics and stories, so they wanted to go with something?
There may have been back in the day, like a lot of oozy mutant, like crazy, you know, that kind of thing. But that not anymore.
Yeah,
that's perfectly. That would stand alone just fine at this point.
But yeah, now comic book movies though are like a huge thing, you know.
Yeah, I know.
We got a bump up in viewership again. Anyway, you know what? I know people say they don't like Ninja Turtles 3 movie, but I actually like it in kind of a way. A lot of ways. More than just the comedic factor.
Oh, I don't hate it by any means.
Yeah.
Any means.
It is... I mean, as far as, like, good film goes, it's atrocious, you know? It's a terrible movie. But, like, there's a lot to love, too.
What? I mean, as far as good film goes, it's atrocious. But I like it.
Yeah.
It's just funny.
Not TMNT 3. Wait, is that TMNT... Is there... You know the series that's, like... The CG...
Or they're alien.
No, the one... The movies that are CG was... How many... renditions was there of that?
I don't know.
You know
You mean like the Michael Bay ones?
No, not the Michael Bay ones. There was the TMNT where the whole movie is CG.
Oh, right.
But I don't know how many there was.
And then they spun the new animated thing off of that movie, right?
Yeah, or vice versa. I don't remember which. Not sure.
There's only one of those. And it came out in 07.
Okay, so when Zexma said TMNT 3, he means the one we're thinking of where they go to Japan in the future, or the past, rather.
Yeah, he's gotta be talking about that one.
Yeah. Where's Lofty Jones today?
I don't know. I don't know what he's up to.
Lofty! I wanted to catch...
I think you have to look in the... I think you have to look in the mirror with a red balloon and say his name three times.
99 red balloons! Like that?
Yes, just like that.
Hey, what's that guy's name? That Chim Chim Charu? That Chimeko?
Kecleon?
No, the Pokemon that's based off like a little Japanese charm. I just saw him wandering through here. I want to catch him. I saw him on my Dex nav. You know the one I'm talking about? It's based off like a charm, Chimeko, right? Somebody tell me in the chat. I forgot his name. Or his first form, maybe? His different name? We creeping. Okay.
So creepy, dog. So filthy, dog.
Yeah, Chimeko. Yeah, that's it. What's Chimeko's... I love Chimeko, too, but what's his... Is Chimeko the... I just get the names confused. Is that the first form or the second form?
Looks like... first.
Okay, and Chimeko evolves into... Chim Chiling?
Ching-a-lang-lang.
Is this one? Yeah, there he is. Chimeko!
You better get him.
I gotta go real slow.
Oh, hey, by the way.
What?
You know what you're doing right now?
Riding dirty?
You're creeping like solid snivy.
Did I get him?
See, you see what I... Solid snivy?
Woo! Yeah, solid snivy, like solid snake. Okay.
Yeah, because he's a snake Pokemon. That was supposed to be the...
Yeah, I got it, I got it. I was focused on something. I can't appreciate terrible humor when I'm... like, focused on doing something, sorry. It's not terrible, Ryan.
It's not that terrible.
Okay, yeah. You can... Okay, yeah, it is. Just kidding, it's not that bad. It's an inside joke, though, Ron.
Inside the joke. Is the joke.
Yeah, in hashtag Ron jokes. The joke, it's a joke, the inception of jokes. It's a joke inside of a joke. That's...
joke inception.
Yeah, inside man, inception jokes. Captain jokes a lot. What rhymes with jokes a lot? It's chokes must not.
Chokes must not, stokes the parking lot.
No, you can't add parking in there. It's not gonna do. You can't.
Sorry. So, I mean, if it was a rap song, I could have done it.
Crotch almost rhymes with lot, so soaks my crotch.
when speed, I pee. Speed the rot. Rot the rotting. Tokes a lot.
Oh! Totes a lot.
So I bet he wins.
Tokes a lot, yeah.
And it's a hashtag. That's pretty sweet.
Hashtag tokes a lot. Yeah, that's a good hashtag. Yeah, but if it soaks my crotch, that means I peed my pants, right?
Yes.
Okay, so I won't be doing that one. Or it just means...
the tater's tots. Ooh, that's good.
How about slot machines?
I like slot machines.
Vader's slots.
Vader's slots. Vader's slots joke a lot.
Vader's slots joke a lot when he eats a tater tot.
And yeah, eats a tater tot, tokes a lot.
Let's turn this into dubstep too. It'll be like wobble 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 tater tot. Now's a good time for me. Oh, I didn't catch him. It would be a good time to do the rapping, now that we got an audience up in here.
You gonna drop that? Oh, I gotta drop the beat.
No, should we do it?
You gotta give me the
tempo?
What's the tempo?
Thanks, man. Yeah. You are really nice. Snowflake parade? I caught him.
Oh, because it's winter. It's a winter parade.
I didn't decide what I was gonna name him yet, though.
Kimiko.
Kimiko?
Let's spell it different. K-M-I-K-O.
I'm not naming her Kimiko. Sorry.
Oh, that's too bad.
How about I can't name him or name her Chim Chim Charu, because that's what I call my, you know, Chim Chim Chip Chub Chub Chim Chub Chew.
How about Chimney?
Chimney
Sweep.
Just Chimmy. How about, is Chimmy okay?
Yeah. Name him Chemo. Like the treatment? Chemo treatment?
Chub Chub Charu. Oh yeah, it was Chub Chub Charu. So this can be Chim Chim Charu.
Yeah, it can't. I don't know if that'll fit.
Chim Chim.
C-H-E-R. I don't think you get the
Chim Chim
U.
Chim Chim True.
True. Alright, I'll take it.
Chim Chim True.
Jim Jiminy,
Chub Chub Charu. Haha, I got a Pokemon and his name is for you. Chemco.
I like it.
See me.
They see me rolling. They hate.
Okay, see this name that I got here? No matter what anyone says, this is pronounced Chim Chim Charu. Just so you know.
Deal.
Okay, that's how you pronounce it. So. Is it chemo? Like chemotherapy? Is that what we were going for?
I suggested that at one point.
Why do you suggest that?
I don't know. Do you have any junkers to do your trades with Krista at the end?
I don't know. I want to get the next badge, though. Get out of here! Quit laughing at me! Ooh, I got that. See that? Oh, look at this!
Look! Look, through the tree stump. There you are.
Oh, turkey! Random turkey in the...
That means you can have a Mega Banette if you want to.
I know. Alright, guys. If we get 10 new followers in the next 10 minutes, Ron's gonna take off his pants and jacket.
Wow, you really lowered the bar on that one.
Yeah.
We went from 200 followers in a minute to 10 followers in 10 minutes.
I really want to get your pants off, if you know what I mean.
Didn't we figure out that you're like
30 billion light years.
3,212 miles away or something?
Yeah, so it's hard to reach you from here. Like... Only with my psychic powers. What did we call it yesterday? Telekinetic asesis?
Yeah, telekinetic asesis. Pants off, dance off. Ooh, that's tempting.
You will dance until you die! And your pants fall off. Look, isn't that kind of creepy? I'm like walking away and there's like two people staring down at me with like just blank faces. You can't see their... face. I better...
And it's a creepy angle.
Look at this.
I mean, who really? You can stand there like that? Up on the ball of your foot with the other foot not touching the ground? Oh. Balance it.
Cat lady's having a good laugh after that one. See this graffiti on this wall
sentence,
here?
Though.
Where's...
I see it.
Where's what? The dance-off?
Waldo.
No.
Where's Waldo?
Sex my ass, where's what, though? The dance-off? Telekinesis. Waldo. Yeah, Waldo. Okay. I'm going to Slateport, right? Because there's a submarine there? Is that why?
Go there. No, you're going to Lily Cove, is where you're heading.
Am I supposed to backtrack off this mountain? Oh.
I don't know. What'd they tell you in the game? Talking.
I didn't read it. Where am I at? I think this is Mount Chimney, right?
No, I think you're on Mount Pyre.
Mount McKinley. Oh, this is Mount Whitney. Or Mount Rainier?
No, you're on Mount... You're on Mount Pyre.
Oh, you mean Fuji-san?
Yeah.
Yes.
Mount
Fuji. Yes, I mean Mount Fuji-san.
Okay, somebody said fly, I'm doing it. Okay.
But you can't fly.
I can fly?
Not to Lily Cove.
Where's Lily Cove? Is this it?
Man, I don't know. Maybe you don't need to go
yeah,
there.
Yeah, maybe I do. Mount... What? What did I just...
Pyre? Pyre? Pyre?
I just saw a dirty word. Oh, okay. It's not that dirty. It's anatomically correct.
I thought I saw a putty tat.
Yeah. Hey, what's up, Dark Blaziken? What up, homie?
He only did that... He only did that because of your promise.
He wants your pants. Maybe he doesn't he doesn't want you to take your pants off, but he does want your pants, you know?
Because they're fancy pants? Hey, Mr. Fancy Pants.
Chances are your pants are not as fancy as the pair. A very fancy pants that Mr. Fancy, pants would wear.
Mr. Fancy Pants
would wear. Uh-oh. Mudslinger.
Mudslinger.
Okay, since Mudslinger...
Thanks, man.
Yeah, thanks. I'm gonna muddy the waters here, thanks to you.
That's two. That's two.
Two, and it's been like 3 or 4 minutes, though, since I said that.
I know.
Pyromaniac...
That means they got six minutes for 8 more follows.
Yeah, Pyromaniac said slide a slate port, and so did other people.
Well, listen to him. He's got the game. I'm just staring at a walkthrough, trying to figure out, since you did stuff out of order, where to send you.
Okay. I did stuff out of order? Is that real?
For my walkthrough. Not like, necessarily for the game or anything.
Okay. Slateport. That was over by Dewford, right? Is this it? Okay. Here we go! That doesn't look like Latios to me, but...
Doesn't have to. It's just a bird. Accept it for the bird that it is.
Latios isn't a bird, so...
I just mean that bird that comes and gets you when you fly.
Yeah. I want to check something real quick. Let me heal. I'm running out of coffee again, too. Boom, 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 boom. You guys and girls. Yeah, well, we couldn't have all the viewers without you guys' support. We really we appreciate it.
My Yuge? How do I spell my Yuge in Romanji?
Ma Yuge. Did you hear me?
This one.
Ma Yu Ge.
Is gay G-A-I?
G-E Ge.
G-E.
G-A-I is guy. Okay.
Oh, cheesy, my Yuge.
I wanted to do one more gym real quick. Is there any way I can do that?
I don't know. Ask Pyro.
Yeah, we need help. I need to know where to go real quick.
According to my walkthrough that you had me reading before you went to Mount Pyre instead.
I forced you to read it?
No, I said that you had me reading before you went to Mount Pyre instead.
I didn't force you to do anything. Oh, no.
Yeah, you should go to Slateport and check out the harbor in the northeast corner of town. You'll get a cutscene and rush into the harbor. You'll find some villains, and once they rush off, you'll have to take down some idiots, and then you hop into the water, surf, go north, look for a cave, and then you're going to take down the Team Magma hideout.
Okay, can you start from the top again real quick?
Go to the harbor.
Okay. So let me pick up some super potions real quick.
All right. Well, while you shop around and stuff, I'm gonna excuse BRB. BRB.
Wait. Tell me where to go real quick before you go.
Okay. You're gonna go to the northeast corner of town.
Uh huh.
which is where the harbor is.
Okay.
And you'll get a cutscene.
Okay, so while I'm doing that, you're going to go tinkle.
Right.
You better hurt. That. What?
Tink. You're going to go tink. See, there you go. Follow the on-screen cues. I'll be right back.
Hashtag Ron tinkles a lot.
Don't hashtag that.
Okay.
Don't hashtag it.
All right. We won't hashtag it. We certainly will not hashtag anything about Ron going toy lady bye-bye. We hope we can interview you again with the news. Oh, these guys again? I hope you can join him. Oh, man. Whew! That was my first time being filmed for TV. What a nerve-wracking experience. Hashtag Ron Tinkle. Yeah, I'm going. Oh, here we go. They made a huge discovery. They found an underwater cavern. Yeah, blah, 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 blah. We think we may need to do. Long thought have been extinct. Okay. Captain Stern, I presume. Ooh, music change. Getting serious. We of Team Magma will now assume control of the famous submarine. Thank you, buddy. We take pride in the fact that your invention, blah blah blah, your step, blah blah. F you. I don't have dive. I don't. Whoa, people are questioning many things. We're getting really serious. I really, really, really wanted to get another badge before we ended the stream. Please come with me. What was that noise, Ron? I heard noise. What were you
what
doing?
What noise?
You're like, cackling in the other room.
You could hear that?
Yeah.
That's crazy, man.
What were you doing?
Getting laughed at because of the hashtag Ron Tinkles.
Oh. Who? Oh, I'll just ask you later. Okay. Was that you laughing?
No.
Oh. Yeah, I did hear laughing, though. That's cool. I could only hear it when the door's open, though. You know? Once you close that door, there's like, you're soundproofed.
Good. Good, I'm glad.
Well, besides the fact that I heard the drippy drap dripples.
Don't say that.
Okay, sorry. I know, it's crude. Did he just say free hugs?
Free all the time.
Pikachu!
Can I have my face back yet?
Okay. Yeah? You really don't like having that face? Okay, I'll change it back, but...
I didn't say I didn't like it. I just...
You hate it!
I don't hate it.
You hate me.
What?
Don't hate me so much. Now you're getting...
Don't.
Look at you now.
Now I have black hair. Big black beard.
Okay, I am going to turn it off. You don't like that so much, do you?
Not when I'm just gone. I don't want to be gone.
Okay, I'll turn it off. Alright, back to the gameplay. You were looking good, though, like zombie man.
Thanks, I appreciate that.
I don't know who hates cake. If you hate me, I'm sorry if I did something to hurt your feelings.
Is he talking about you, or is he talking about the sweet, sweet, soft substance known as cake?
Oh, well. This might come to a surprise, but I'm not like a huge cake fan.
Yeah, me neither.
You son of a... No, I mean, like, I like cake. You know, actually, my favorite kinds of cake... I like cake, don't get me wrong. Cake's good. But I like cheesecake, specifically. I like carrot cake, but... I don't know. I think I'm more of a pie guy. I like pie. I like the way it tastes.
I like pie.
I like them both, I guess. Maybe it's a tie, cake and pie.
Yeah, like fruit pies?
No, not those things at the store that cost like 99 cents that are like...
No, that's not what I'm talking about. I mean, like, you're talking about like apple pie, peach pie, berry pie.
Dude, anything. Like a homemade, like, yeah, with fruit, raspberries, strawberry rhubarb, even like cream pies, like chocolate lush cream pie, you know, get in my belly with raspberry frosting or dressing. I don't know.
Pecan pies?
Ooh, yeah.
I like pecan pie. Pecan pie.
Pumpkin?
It's like senpai, but better.
Oh, senpai. I like senpai too. Maybe that is why I like pie more. Senpai, notice senpai? Me! Notice me, senpai! Yeah, oh, because we're doing
Whoops.
Don't you hate it when you accidentally refresh the page?
I hate it. You really cleaned up.
Duracell.
You know what I'm saying?
I clean up nice. I think.
No, I don't. Okay. I clean up nice. I got something for you to clean.
Yeah. Yeah?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. Dawn. In disguise, Dawn. That's who this is, right? You know, I
punched my microphone.
We haven't broken out into Ron Pie. Ron Pie, notice me!
Trying.
Oh, oh, oh. Sometimes you gotta break out into tribal dancing.
Sometimes.
If you know.
Every now and then.
Yeah. Oh, camel down. One camel down.
Camera ripped.
Hashtag magical spinner of the doom last week during giveaways and that hashtag will stick. Wait, who did he bring out? He's bringing out a golden bat. Switch Saru. Gold bat is flying and is Golbat flying and poison? Is that right? Am I right?
Sounds right.
I don't know. I'll just bring out Celebi. Mudslinger wants a piece of cake.
Get him one.
I'll give you a piece of cake. I'll give you a piece of my mind. Oh, that was a piece of cake.
See, I see what you... I see what you did there.
Yeah. I feel like watching the angry video game nerd for some reason. Oh, that was not effective.
I like that guy.
Yeah.
I want to see his movie. I haven't seen the movie yet.
I haven't seen this movie yet either. Oh yeah, rocks. You're supposed to use rocks, too. Two birds, one stone.
Oh, yeah.
Bats are birds. Hashtag delicious cake. Yummy cake. What's your guys' favorite? I want to know people in chat what their favorite kind of cake is. You can say, like, vanilla or cheesecake or chocolate cake. I'm just curious. What the
velvet. Red velvet cake.
Ooh, yeah, red velvet cake's good. Hashtag Wu-Tang Clan. Okay, we're getting in this submarine. You're criminals! Get back here! Sorry, but they've stolen my submarine. And now, what do we got? Ice cream cake. Yep, that's definitely a good one. Yummy. Chocolate cheesecake? Oh, man.
Like Fudgy the Whale?
Yeah, I'm getting hungry. I shouldn't have asked about these cakes. Rum cake? Oh, man.
Rum cake. Fruit cake.
Fruit cake. You know what? That's speaking of fruit cake, until I was like, I don't know, many, many years of my life went by and I thought fruit cake was like a joke, you know? It was just a gift you get for someone you didn't like and you passed it around and you kept it in a freezer. But then one day I tried the substance. And I liked it.
Known as fruitcake?
I actually liked it. Like, I thought it was good. I'm serious.
I know. I ate some with you.
Yeah, fruitcake. Oh yeah, was that your first, that wasn't your first time eating it, was it?
Yeah.
Oh, it was? So we both ate fruitcake for the first time together.
Yeah, it was both of us.
Aww.
Oh, Trace Leche's cake. That guy's right on the money.
Is he on the money? Oh, Midnight Shadow, yeah. She's on the money. Yeah.
She's right on the money.
That is money. Hashtag money.
You know, we should start, Krista, if you're still in here, you should start getting ready for Krista and catching the mons you need to make those trades and stuff.
Yeah. I don't know. I hate to end the stream when we're up on top of the world like this, though, you know?
Oh, we're not ending it. I just think you should go start catching your trash mobs.
Yeah, Deluxe Kirby. I mean, we're in the top handful of people on Oros, I think.
Dang right. Dang right we are.
Because we got the Pikachu. That's probably the main reason.
Pikachu!
Cake took Ron's first. Ron took cakes first. What? Is that... fruit cake.
Our first fruit cake, yeah. But, you know, what we were just talking about.
Alright. That better be all that means is a fruit cake reference.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, somebody's gonna get it. You know what I mean? Oh, wait. I gotta go back in here. What was going on in here?
I don't know. What's going on in there? Is there some shenanigans in there?
There's like four... What do you call it? Quintuplets playing 3DS together?
Sometimes they gotta play 3DS together.
Yeah. When my wife gave birth to quadruplets, you bet I was shocked. You betcha I was. But now seeing them play together, it makes me happy.
Yep, you betcha. You betcha I was.
Yeah. Here, let's... Alright, family photo. I'm gonna screenshot this. Well, I don't want to break my computer.
That's gonna break it?
If I don't know. Anything I do breaks my computer. I still got Fletchfinger. I really wish Fletchinder was named Fletchfinger.
Fleshfinger?
Zexma? Did Zexma trade me the Fletchfinger? Maybe I could trade him back real quick and you could rename him for me. Or I could just use a little PokEdit magic. What?
Maybe I give you this back and you rename it for me.
I mean, but I want it right back, of course, because I want to... I just think Fletchfinger is a cooler name than Fletchinder. What do you think?
Yeah, I'd agree with that. Yeah.
Where am I? Oh, this is a new town. I was like, I wasn't really paying attention to that dialogue, and when I came out of this like harbor thing, I still thought I was in Slateport because I wasn't like paying attention, and I was like, why is the like town different? I was like, what's going on?
Completely different.
I thought I had like
from
a
what you remember?
I thought I had a stroke or something and my brain wasn't working properly. And now I'm like, oh, I'm not even in Slateport. You idiot. You should read you should read the dialogue. I was too busy playing with those quadruplets.
Don't be such a dummy next time.
Yeah, I'm gonna go heal my pee pee.
Pee pee.
Pee pee up. Oh yeah, Chris the King. Okay. There's no gym here though. Sorry. Okay, Zexma said he will arrange that for me, so that's cool. And Krista King's gonna do some trading with me, and I just gotta go catch a couple junkers. Sex. I'll hear your pee-pees.
Makes a good point. Put his shades on, so yeah. Hope you're ready.
Okay, I got... Here's what I got. Yeah, there's not... I don't have any... I mean, you might... Some might say some of this stuff is junk. I have a level 99 Abra named Blinking Bart, which is a...
And he's holding a rare candy.
And he's shiny, and he's from M in the chat.
Mm-hmm.
He's the retarded clone of my original Blinking Bart. He was manufactured in a lab, though, as you can see, because he's level 99.
Mm-hmm.
And I got this shiny Latias.
Shiny clone. Special genetically improved shiny clone.
Yeah, sexy. And I got this shiny Beldum from that event, and I got... I had another shiny. Oh, you know what? I need to just... It doesn't matter about shinies. What did I say? Did I not call it an Abra? I called it something else.
No, you called it that. He just said LOL because it's OP.
Oh.
It's overpowered.
Oh, yeah, okay. I thought, sometimes my brain doesn't work properly and I call Pokemon the wrong name. But I know what they really are. Okay. Chim-Chim Charu. Whoa! Alright, where's the nearest tallest, the nearest grass?
I would
guess no, not south. Left? Yeah, go that direction.
Okay. Is there gonna be dialogue and... Ooh,
Yeah, here you go. There's some grass here.
Cryogenic asked a very good question, and I don't have a good answer to why I haven't ever used Mega Blinking Bart yet, but trust me, on the next stream, I will remember to do that, because that's going to be sick. Whoa! Da, 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 da,
da. Can we catch him? What's he going to be? Here we go.
Get him, Pikachu!
Pelipper! Get that Pelipper!
Get him, Pikachu!
Who's that Pokemon?
Yes! Pikachu!
It's coughing! And he's like, gosh darn it! Right?
Well, that's not exactly what he says, but yeah, something like that.
Yeah. Gosh darn it! Gee golly!
He's a lot angrier than that, too.
Yeah, I'm gonna make a parody of it, and it's gonna be like, who's that Pokemon? And it's gonna say, I'm gonna be like, it's a Pikachu! And it's gonna say, it's Weedle! And I'm gonna say, oh god, gee golly, gosh darn it!
Oh god, gee golly, gosh darn it!
I done got that fancy plum near wrong. Thumb up the bum. Who would have thought? Do people know what we're referencing with that coughing thing?
That's because it's a coughing when the who's that Pokemon video.
I want to tell you something.
Tell me.
This is going to be ignorant if I continue to try to hold back on him and catch him as a junker.
Why?
Because he keeps healing over and over. So I'm just going to kill him.
That's counterproductive. It's not what we're trying to do.
He's dead. I'm done with him. Fish sticks. Oh. I like fish.
Fish sticks.
I like fish sticks. You know what I ate?
Some kind of cave food?
What?
I said you like fish stick. And I said, what are you, some kind of gay fish? It's not even my joke, it's a South Park joke.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, I know.
Super effective.
Since when was Albino Sasquatch a Pokemon? B-Arctic.
B-Arctic.
Is it like B-Arthur?
Yeah, it's just like B-Arthur, actually.
Oh, I'm trying to use hold back on this Shuppet. This is the worst place to catch Junkers. Like, ever. This is the stupidest... Because hold back doesn't hit Shuppet because he's ghost type. The Pelipper, or Pelipper, just heals himself over and over. Like, it's just... It's just awful. And there's a... Is that a woman holding a baby? No. What's she holding, a magazine?
No. Got a magazine, yeah. With Smoochum on the cover.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Someone pointed out I could just fly at a little root. Am I... I'm an idiot.
But then you'll catch real Junkers. Real. The real kind.
Yeah, I don't know, man. You guys, I have... I have a headache.
Do you? Tell me more.
I just... Sometimes I'm not thinking straight. It's not easy, guys. You know, we're in the chat room, chatting it up, we're live streaming, trying to play Pokemon, I'm trying to teach Ron how to act right.
Trying to teach Ron how to act right.
He won't listen to anything.
Sorry, man. I'm trying.
And I'm trying to come up with DJ remixes, you know.
That's a level 2 Wurmple. You think you'll be able to catch this one?
I don't think so. I'm gonna hold back on it.
Let's see. See if you can catch him.
In Cake's party, there's a Pixie with an onion head, a modified jet plane, a mutant tadpole, a Yeti, a Phoenix, and Geico the Gecko. It's pretty close. The only thing you got wrong was that there's no Geico. It's a Cacleon, a rare species. So.
No.
Nani no. I said no. Right? Round 3.
It's me, a Mario.
Yeah, okay. Yeah, we are gonna wrap this. We're wrapping this up soon, I guess, because I'm catching these Junkers.
Not that soon. You still gonna catch them and then trade them and.
We got time.
Okay. Okay, Shadow Claw for the Cacleon.
It's. Okay.
Man, Cacleon learns a wide range of moves.
Should a move be deleted? What do you think?
Is Camouflage really I mean, I know it matches what kind of Pokemon he is, but is it actually that good? The user's type has changed depending on its environment, such as at water's edge, in grass, or in a cave. I mean, am I ever gonna really use that?
No.
I don't know. I would think.
I would say no.
Unless someone has a really good argument for me keeping that, I'm gonna get rid of it. And they need to, like... I need a report in, like, 5 seconds on this.
5, 4, 3, 2. Take out Slash. Cryo says take out Slash. You got it within the time frame, too, so...
Alright. Well, I did it. You succeeded.
I'm gonna give it to him.
Yeah, I kept the Camouflage. Give a nickname to Wurmple? No. Because you're garbage, Wurmple. Okay.
you're garbage!
Yeah. Here, Ron, you ready?
Yeah. Keep bumping my mic. Does that sound bad when that happens? You like get a big pop or what?
Yeah, I get a pop.
Sorry about that.
I should have a move called Save Money. Or who? I need that. I want that move in my real life.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Save money.
Or just have
funds.
No. There's a different move that I need in real life. It's Have Money. Have money, get money, own money. Now I'm like Birdman. I'm like rapping like Birdman does.
Oh, I can rap like Birdman. Get money, got money, need money, do money, take money, spend money, 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 money.
Is money, I'm money, play with money, take a shower and money, bath, bath and bathe, and bed, bath and beyond is money. Make a milli eating millipedes. I could make a milli eating millipedes. Are you feeling me? I'm the realest G. I could make a milli eating millipedes. Can you feeling me? Cause I'm the realest G. See my rap?
Don't you mess with me. Eating those millipedes.
Zexma, yeah, I'll give you the Fletcher. We'll get a Fletch finger too by the end of this. Okay, is this my third junker?
Second or third, I'm not sure. They've all been wormholes, so I can't tell the difference between what's going on.
Oh, I got the joke now about the save money. The Cake Leon has a move called Poke Assurance. Get it?
Yeah.
The move is called Save Money. Okay, I get it. That's actually, you know what? That's funny enough for a laugh track.
Oh. Sure, Mudslinger gets a laugh track, but not Ron. When Ron tells a good live joke off the top of his head, Ron gets ridiculed.
What the? Holy. The wind is like beating my house down.
Thanks for the follow, Samples High School.
Yeah. I'm gonna catch one more junker, and then I'm gonna trade with the fine folks in the community.
Gonna trade with, you gotta trade and get your... You should give Zexma your Fletch Finder first.
Yeah, okay. That way he has time to go rename it.
That means you need an extra junker, though, doesn't it?
No. I give him the Fletch Finger. He gives me something, and we'll just...
Oh,
I'll just...
he gives you a junk. I see.
Well,
I see.
Unless he wants to give... Unless he plans on donating another one when we do the trade back, which is fine, too.
That's up to him.
I'll just get one more junker after this, and then I'll have enough for a couple things. Damn. Hey, guys, check out this toolbox that I got. Bum-bum. I'm gonna switch. Sorry, I'm changing the scenes up so much. I said, well, if you have something for me, you don't have to give me anything though. We can just do a swap back and forth.
Later, Cryo. Have a good one.
Yeah, Cryo. See you around. I'll go here. Yeah, Petalsburg. Word.
You're really just not being pleasant to that 3DS tonight, are you?
Oh, you can hear me mashing it? Sorry.
Yeah, you're just giving him what for today.
Sorry, I'm sorry. Yeah, I was mashing it. Mashed potato clouds. Remember when we had I'm turning into Animal
hashtag,
Crossing.
Hashtag mashed potato clouds?
Yeah.
Is that what you're saying?
Yeah. Okay, we're going into the PPS, also known as the PSS. I'm hacking into the mainframe. Okay, Krista King's got 4 evolutions. Mashed potato clouds.
Mashed potato clouds.
Alright, Zexma, which one are you in here? You're not Mike. I can't remember everyone's pick. Huh? That's Tiger.
Definitely not Mike.
Here he is. Here we go. Gotcha. Found you. Are you ready? Krista King, if you're wondering, I'm doing the Fletch Finger first because, you know, of what Ron said. Because
he can go rename it while you trade with her, and then you can get it back.
Yeah. Zexma. Did I mess something up? Sorry. Maybe I broke it. I don't know. I'm not using...
He's red eye.
There you go.
Yeah.
Proposing a trade.
I want a new stylus. Are you? What is that? Like your T-Rex impression?
I was thinking more like a raptor, but it's like you gotta come from the side.
Oh my god! Hold on. Shoot her! Shoot her! Shoot her!
Yeah, there you go. What dinosaur impression for you?
What else does he say in the movie Jurassic Park besides shoot? Shoot her!
Clever girl.
Oh, that's it. When he's right before he gets munched in the face, he's like, clever girl. Mm-hmm. He rears his head back. He's like, clever girl. Where's Fletchfinger? Oh, he's in my party? Man. Okay.
You dummy.
Alright, let's do this.
Here we go.
I like you as a dinosaur, Run.
Thanks.
We should set.
I'm glad you like it.
I want to set up a filter where I can just grab your skin color, and I'll put like a texture of like scales, like, and we can turn you into Dino Run on live stream.
I like it. Yeah. Let's do it. Movie magic.
Yeah, movie magic. Ryan, we're gonna make you famous overnight. You hear?
I love it. I make you. Are you being Birdman just now?
I don't know. I gotta make you a celebrity overnight. I'm being, what's his name for Spast Talk, man?
That's Twister.
Twister. I gotta make you a celebrity overnight. Like that?
Yeah.
Alright, I'm gonna exit out of here now, Zexma. And me and Jessica are gonna trade for a minute.
Cool.
Well, I get a Fletch Finger. Man, I'm so pumped about that Fletch Finger.
How many evolutions will this be at this point?
Who's this guy? Is this just someone that, like, lives near me? Or is this...
Yep.
Is it really?
Well, yeah, it is. That's a passerby.
Hold on, Jessica. I'm trying to see... I don't really understand how this works. You sure that means they're close to me, or it's just like someone on the, off the internet?
Yes.
Oh, we just don't know? So there was pointless to join this.
New tonight.
Who is this?
X.
If you're in chat, is this you? Can you tell me? I don't know who this is.
I think he was just passing you by.
I'll take this Mewtwo, I guess.
I don't know if he's gonna go for that. Let's see what he says.
Is he gonna go for that?
I don't know. I got a level 2 Wurmple. Who would not trade for that? Yeah, so this... I'm seeing if this passerby wants this Wurmple.
I don't think he likes it. I don't think he's going for it.
Okay. Is Krista King... Krista King, you in the... You're still there, I presume. I saw you just a minute ago. Oh, he doesn't want it.
Did he say no?
Yeah, he doesn't want the Wurmple.
Yeah, he doesn't want that Wurmple.
He's like, I'll show you mine if you show me yours. And I showed him my Wurmple.
He didn't want it, though.
Dude.
He doesn't want to give you that Mewtwo for a Wurmple.
Dude, if he's showing me this...
Torkoal?
He's showing it to me, and he thinks, like, I'm gonna... Dude, look at the animation on that smoke. That looks cool.
Put that Wurmple back up. See what he does. And then if he quits, just forget about it.
My game's frozen.
Nuh-uh.
Yeah. I couldn't do anything. I couldn't press anything. Uh-oh. Is it really frozen?
We still got music. No. It's not frozen.
Alright. No more passerbys for now. No. She said she has four for me. If Dino Ron had a move pool, he'd only have one move, Splash. Is what
I want to know why that's the only move Dino Ron would get.
I think he'd have Dino Roar. Might...
Yeah, Roar. Can I know Roar at least? It's not even an offensive move.
You'd have Roar, Aurora Borealis. You'd have
Aurora Borealis.
Of course.
Thank you. I'll be here all week.
It's always nice to have the laugh tracks just, you know,
just a little bit delayed.
Just a little bit. It makes it all the more better. All the more better. All the more very much so better. A lot. I like it a lot.
I like it a lot.
Oh, when you freeze, it means the other guy left. Okay. Thanks for the info on that. And he was not having my Wurmples. Ooh, Midnight.
He didn't want that Wurmple, no.
Umbreon. Sexy beast.
Ron Cannon. That sounds sweet. I need a Ron Cannon.
I don't wanna.
I don't wanna.
I don't want a Ron Cannon. You keep your Ron Cannon in your pants. That's all I have to say.
Fishworm!
Thank you!
Thanks for the follow, Fishworm.
High five. Here's an internet high five. Ron, you wanna... Let's internet high five them together. On three. One, two, three. You're delayed, but so is your Ron
kid. I did it right when you said three.
Well, you're supposed to do it when I did it. It doesn't matter what I'm saying.
Oh. Well, alright.
Thanks, Krista King, for that. That's a good-looking guy. Midnight. I'm digging on him. I know it hasn't happened yet, but I am going to level up all these level ones I have.
Crazy.
I will, yeah. I'm going to level them all up and then be using them on the stream. Maybe they're trying to get your pants off. Ooh, Planter.
Bop. No, that can't still happen. That was ages ago.
It's only been, I think, 3 or 4 minutes since I made the announcement.
No. Nope. Mm-mm.
Yeah, this...
Not accurate.
Ooh, look at the ball Planter's in. I like this. I like Planter. I'm gonna be using Planter. Sexma said it won't let me rename the stupid thing? Huh. Why not? Isn't it... Oh, is your... Is it... Not his OT data? Oh, wait! Maybe because he traded it. PKX files have a secondary... Just breed it and rename it? Yeah, okay. Alright. Oh, sorry, Jessica. I'm taking a long time here.
You certainly are. Way to disregard her time.
I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
You should be.
I will cherish these evolutions that you give me for a long time. Planter! We're gonna be putting the plant down, like the smackdown.
Put it down. Lay it down.
It's okay. I'll just call him Fletchfinger. You know?
Call him that.
Oh, yeah. Yeah. Fletchfinger and Chub Chub. These are officially sanctioned PokeEdit nicknames. So, Chub Chub Chew is Chub Chub Chiru, Chimeko is Chim Chim Chiru, and Fletchinder is Fletchfinger.
Fletchfinger.
Not Fletchfinger. Snowball. No. Look at this pretty girl. Or he's a boy, sorry.
Wait, it's not Fletchfinger?
Fletchfinger.
Fletchfinger?
Fletchfinger.
Oh, well, you're lucky he didn't rename it anyway, then, because I told him to name it Fletchfinger.
Really?
Yeah.
No, Fletchfinger.
I really did.
I saw, when he first heard me, he typed it, right? You corrected him and said, yeah. Flesh What is this?
He said, what was the name again? And I said, Fleshfinger.
What is this? Like a undead zombie Fleshfinger?
It's something like that, man. Yeah.
See Snowball? Look at Snowball. Cute.
Chub chub cheroo.
M's giving me sass about that blinking Bart.
M sass. That's different than Ron sass.
You know we're gonna
sass Ron.
It is different sass. It's mass. Listen, for a second, I got something to say to you.
I'm listening.
Okay, we're gonna do a whole episode for like 2 crazy hours, where there's no gameplay, and I'm just gonna level up my level ones, and I'm gonna give rare candies to blinking Barts and use all the Pokemon people gave me, and we're gonna rename stuff, and it's gonna be awesome.
How is you playing the game and leveling up level ones for 3 hours not any gameplay? How does that translate to there not being any gameplay?
Ron, I mean, you know damn well what I meant. Glitterson!
Did I? Do I?
Yeah, I think so. I really like this Glitterson. Level 28 Slivko.
Slivko? Slivion.
Thank you very much, Jessica. No. What I mean is, it's not gameplay, as in I'm not playing through the story mode, like we've been doing.
Yeah, I knew what you meant.
Yeah, and I'm gonna breed a Fletchinder and name him Fletchfinger. I guess I'll name one Fleshfinger too for you.
Good. I think you should. I think that's appropriate.
How come everything you say is a crude reference?
It's not.
Ron it's, Cannon.
It's more of a zombie.
Fleshfinger. I know what you mean.
Let me tell you something. If you're receiving crude messages, maybe the problem is with the receiver.
If you're... No.
Yeah?
You're delivering the crude. If the person who... You don't like...
No. If you're... No.
If the ups man comes the door and gives you like, wait, hold on, I was gonna say it's his fault that he gives you the package, but you probably ordered it.
Nope, I asked for it.
That's just a really bad analogy. I didn't ask for it, Ron. I did not ask for it. Yeah, Midnight Shadows. I know it's still gameplay. I know. It's just not as fun. Maybe it's more fun, though, because the storyline is just me mashing A. So. Alright, I think that's all, Krista King. I don't think I have any more junkers, but thank you, and you get your applause now.
Luis Felipe Miralles. I don't know if I pronounced it right, but thanks, Luis Felipe.
Yep. Alright, what I'm gonna do now is get my Fletchfinger back. Wait, get that out of here. Pikachu!
Pikachu! Pikachu! Pikachu!
You know what I'm gonna do?
What are you gonna do?
Let's pop on some tunes for the last couple minutes of this.
Alright.
Alright, guys, here we go. Whatever we were listening to last time.
So what are we going to do here for the last couple minutes?
I gotta get my Fletch finger back.
Besides have a dance party.
Get my Fletch finger back.
Oh yeah, get that flesh finger back.
Ken Shujin, if you want viewers. Okay, Ken Shujin.
Gotta add him on Skype, okay?
Okay.
Later, dude.
I didn't open Skype at all yesterday. I was so busy, I never even turned it on.
That's reasonable.
Anyway, later, guys. Everybody who's leaving, see ya. Peace.
See y'all.
That means goodbye in British. Where was... What did you give me?
It was,
Oh, it was this.
Idly, you mice.
Well, that was worth something, wasn't it? Just a trade back and forth.
Sure, why not? It's fun.
Yeah. Is he gonna make a image of a dino run?
I don't know. I don't want him to say. Don't say, Mudslinger.
Yeah.
Just whatever you have in mind to create a dino run, I want to be surprised.
Yeah, Zexma, what's your name on Skype? I'll add you. I'll add you, Midnight Shadows.
Everyone just heard you open Skype.
Yeah. Everybody who wants me to add them, though, on Skype, make sure you stick around after the stream for a little while, just to make sure I got you. What was Zexma? Okay, I got Zexma. Alright, is there anything else? Do we want to talk about anything? We should talk about what's going on next week and stuff a little bit before we go, I think.
Let's talk about which nights we're going to stream for the rest of this week before next week. Before we talk about next week.
You mean what we're going to do? Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's fine. We can do that. So, let's go for it. Got some communication.
I'm asking you, what nights do you want to stream?
For this week, I would say, I'm down for streaming. Wait, is today? Today's Friday for me, so that's Thursday. It's Thursday where you're at, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm up for doing tomorrow. The next, I'm up for whatever. I mean, if you want to take a day off, maybe this weekend. Maybe that would be good if you're busy this weekend. Instead of me doing story play, one of the nights if I'm like online at the same time, I'll just get on and level up those level ones for a while.
All right. Well, what's better, Saturday or Sunday?
Because
I'll be here tomorrow night. I mean, I'll just be here.
Let's maybe take Saturday off. We usually, by the way, guys, if you guys aren't familiar, we stream. We've been streaming like almost every single day now for a while.
Yeah.
I would say, you know what? Actually, I have to go shopping on Sunday.
That's my Saturday.
Yeah, so let's do... Could you do Saturday night off?
Sure, Saturday off.
And then,
you guys getting that? We'll be here the rest of the week except Saturday night, so come back on Sunday.
Yeah. Okay, if I have time, I'll pop in and do some streaming, like leveling up. I'll try to set that for leveling if I have time. I have to go to... I'm not gonna go to the mall or something. I gotta start looking for stuff for gifts for people for Christmas.
Christmas.
It's a little late, but if I get stuff for people and ship them out, you know.
I wouldn't worry about it. I'm just now shopping too, yeah. So that's how these things happen.
Yeah.
What do you want to talk about for next week?
For next week, I'm hopefully this weekend. We had a little promotion planned for next week. Nothing's in stone or official yet, but if I have enough time, we're gonna start a promotion similar to the last one we ran. If you guys are familiar with it, we gave out a lot of games and stuff. This one's a little different because we're gonna be giving out Pokemon this time, like event Pokemon, shinies, rare stuff, and you know, maybe some like Japanese 6 IV Dittos, that kind of stuff. And we're going to be giving out a ton of Pokemon, though. And they'll all be legal, tradable, and most of them should be tradable. I mean, unless they're... Yeah, obviously, because we have to trade them, too. What am I thinking?
Right. They have to be tradable. I was going to say that, yeah. But I'd let you get to it on your own.
Thank you. To Mudslinger, I live in Kyushu. Anyway, yeah, so we're going to do that promo, and basically it's going to work like the last one. So if you're followed to us and you're in the chat when we're doing it, your name's going to be included on a list, and we're going to spin a wheel, and it's going to be real fancy. It's going to be like do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do. And then, yeah, people are going to win based on that. I think we'll do the random wheel. Maybe we'll do a different method this time. I don't know. But it will be like a lottery raffle kind of a thing. And also, very soon, within the next week, we're hoping to relaunch PokeEdit.com. It's called PokeEdit 2.0. It's kind of maybe going to be a beta-y version right at first. But it still will have the new editor, which is awesome. And some of you will be upset. 6th gen isn't included right out of the gate, but... maybe a few weeks later after launch of the site, then the 6th gen stuff that we wanted to add to it, we'll be adding. And some Showdown integration. And so we got a lot of stuff coming up. And also, at some point, we're going to have a way for people, the community, you guys in the chat. And there's going to be kind of a way to apply or register or try to become a guest, and we're going to have guests on once in a while, maybe a day or two every week, and depend, you know, we'll have some method of getting selected. It's not every week, but on the weeks that we have guests, you know, we'll try to get a couple people in,
and that'll be fun. Mix it up, get a different chemistry going.
Yeah, and we got possibly some other games coming up a little later on. Ron did quite a bit of research on doing some Four Swords GBA four-player mode online.
Yep.
So we could get four people up in this stream and be playing a four-player Zelda game, which I think would be really cool and really fun.
Me too.
So, and me and Ron are also going to be streaming Mario Kart 8 probably, and Smash Brothers, and some other Wii U games in the future. And we'll both be playing. Sometimes maybe Ron will just be playing, sometimes just me, sometimes both of us. So it just depends.
And then about a week after that, Cake and I have a kind of like a big plan. We got to get some things put together. If all the pieces fall right where they should, then in about 2 weeks we're gonna kill the Batman.
Is that what you're waiting for?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yes, that's exactly what I was
waiting. I was like,
for.
What? Do you have something after that? I was waiting and then nothing came, so
I was waiting for the anyway. Okay. I think that's about it. Is that it?
Yeah, we're going to head out in a minute. You know what we should do? We should start getting in the habit of doing this, I think. If anybody...
What?
If we missed anyone's questions throughout the stream, or anyone has any questions for us, like what PokeEdit is, why we're doing these streams, I don't know, just any questions you have, if you guys want to shout them out, like in the last, you know, at the end, and we'll answer questions. Are you okay with that?
Yeah, absolutely.
That's good. Then we can get to know the community more, if people just want to shout out some stuff, or they want us to make some shout outs, anything.
Yeah, I'll do that, for sure.
Mudslinger asks, so there's no way to gen Pokemon. You want to go first? I have some stuff to say about that, but I'll let you go first.
I mean, you can gen 5th gen Pokemon, put them on a 5th gen game and transport them still. Getting ones directly into X and Y or Oris is still difficult and cumbersome.
Yeah, but... There is, you guys probably know about power saves. It's lets you do some kind of hacking related stuff, but not anything like you used to be able to. There is a method that I'm working on that I worked on yesterday, and I'm kind of going to continue working on today, that lets you hopefully do pretty much everything that you could do in that we could do in 5th gen. Some of the stuff we'll make available on our website, like actual Pokemon file, like editing. Re-injecting the save files on and off the cartridges this gen, though, apparently it's really hard. You know, there's no way I'm going to figure out how it's encrypted and how to decrypt it, but there's companies who have done it, and people have exploited their software and figured out ways to sneak in some of their own stuff into it. So I'm looking into utilizing some of that, and we're going to see what we can do in the future.
And there you have it.
Yep. So we're always working hard. So I want to really thank you guys, especially the regulars, people who show up all the time. You guys are awesome.
Yeah, thanks for coming out.
And all the new followers, everyone who's followed up until this point, we really appreciate it. We're really trying to put together some quality content for you guys, and if we all work together, we can have a really awesome community. And that's all I got on that.
All right, let's end on that awesome community. Let's do it together.
Yeah.
Woohoo!
Yeah.
Cheers. All right, thanks for coming out. We'll catch you guys later.
All right, guys. Yep, see ya. Tomorrow, same time. Sayonara.